Deuteronomy 22 verse 4. Don't just watch your fellow Israelites, donkey or ox, fall in the road and do nothing about it. You must help your fellow Israelites to get the animals up. Dear friends, this is referencing a very specific situation, but the overall sentiment rings true. Don't turn a blind eye to the suffering of others. Instead, help them through it. Amen.